Your King Yeshua would like his people to know that soon it will be time for all things on earth to change. The judgments, the beginning of the cleansing of the earth, begins very soon. Your King Yeshua hopes that his beloved children are prepared for what comes upon the earth. The time of the judgments cannot be stopped now, my children. Do not pray against them, for they are written in my word, and they must be fulfilled as foretold. You must prepare yourselves to go through them, for there is no other way, my children, to get to me. The time of sorrows is not too long, but it is a painful, challenging time. It is most important that the lost awaken along with my sleeping church, for if they do not do so, they will be completely lost. My believers, it is your mission to help awaken those who need to hear the good news of salvation. Many will awaken during the judgments and will need you, my believers, to help guide them to the truth of salvation. This is why you, my believers, are here during the time of sorrows, the judgments, to help bring the lost to salvation. Be ready, my children, for this. Listen to my directions to who to go to help when you are praying to me. Once the first judgment, that of the earthquake in California, occurs, you will begin to be given these instructions. Only go to those that you are directed to. Remember to listen to my words and obey my requests. Some people have already chosen their eternal destination, and it will not be altered. Understand this, and do not attempt to dissuade them. It is done. You must move on to other topics. Remember that while you are to have a simple explanation of salvation, you are always to pray to me first, in order to receive the right words for the right person. Come to me for understanding, and I am will guide you. Be prepared, be ready, your King Yeshua, your Redeemer, your Messiah, your Bridegroom.